How to join a group call on Signal for iPad. If you are in a group on Signal for iPad, you can be part of the calls. The Signal does not call you automatically when you are in a group like WhatsApp or another messaging app. When a group call is in progress, you will receive a notification from Signal on iPad. In the past, I had problems with receiving notification when somebody started a group call on Signal, so it might happen to you too. This is the notification for the group call. If you tap on that notification, you will go directly to the zone where you can start the call. If you do not see that, then let's open the Signal app. To join the group call on Signal for the iPad, tap on the group where the call is done. On the group, tap on Join. Here, you can put the camera on or off and put the microphone on mute. Also, you can change the camera to be the front one. To join a group call, just tap Join Call. You have now joined the call. If you tap on the icon from the top, you will see a list of the participants and if they have their microphone on mute or not. On the bottom, we will have four buttons. The last button is the End Call button. If you want to finish the call, tap on the End Call button. Please note that even if you close the group call, all members need to end the call to end the meeting. This is how you join a group call on Signal for iPad. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.